from Boston, hard rock icons Godsmack will hit the main stage at Musikfest tonight. The Grammy-nominated multi-platinum group has toured the world, sold tens of millions of albums, and has a record number of top 10 singles by a rock artist, including hits like Voodoo, I Stand Alone, and Awake. Boston's mayor even declared August 6th Godsmack Day in the city. Now they're bringing their heavy hits here to Bethlehem.
And we're joined by two members of the band today, Sully Erna and Shannon Larkin. Guys, thanks so much for being here.
Thanks for having us.
Now, tonight is your last show for this year. Do you have any special surprises planned?
Well, I will tell you this much. We ramped up the pyro quite a bit.
Oh,
wow. So we're going to be blowing a lot of things up on stage. And we're doing actually a little special tribute to a couple of dear friends of ours that passed away recently in the rock community, Chris Cornell and Chester Bennington from Linkin Park.
So,
we feel like it's kind of our obligation to honor those guys that left us with really beautiful music and left us a little bit too soon. But other than that, we really plan on going there and having a great time. And we brought a lot of extra little tricks and trinkets for the people to interact with and things like that. So it'll be a good time. It'll be a good show.
What's your favorite part, guys, about playing a festival this big like Music Fest? What are you looking forward to most?
Well, the energy of the crowd, obviously, but this show in particular is the excitement level's real high. It marks, in the book that is Godsmack, it marks the end of a chapter. And we're about to go back in the studio, make a new record. It's like the phoenix rising from the ashes for us. And so this show actually marks the end of a chapter.
Okay. Yeah. Do you have any ideas the direction this new album will take? If there's a theme or something special?
Not so much a theme, but we have made a conscious decision to kind of change the game a bit. Like Shannon was saying, this show we're kind of marking is the last of the nostalgic Godsmack shows. And from this point forward, we're going to kind of open a new chapter in our career and go for a new sound, a new stage, a new look for the band. Like, we're going to change things up enough, maintain the integrity of what we are and what we do, but we're going to be, it's feels so far that the writing is going a little bit more down into a commercial mainstream kind of feel. But again, without losing the power and the stuff that we've built our heritage on.
So not only, guys, is next year the start of a new chapter, it's also your 20th anniversary. Happy anniversary, by the way. So what can we expect from you in your 20th year, and how do you plan to celebrate?
We're going to celebrate by touring our butt off.
Okay, well, that's one way to bring it in, right?
Yeah, there's going to be a lot of road work to do. There's a lot of countries to hit. There's it's a big world out there, and I think we're going to try to do at least two laps around the globe before we end this album cycle. But we're old too, and we have to oil the knees now, and things are just creaking and cracking. So we have to keep up with our health.
How do you keep going as you get older?
Well, it used to be whiskey.
There's a lot of
whiskey involved at one point. Yeah, now it's coffee and yoga.
It's our intent now is music and leaving a legacy behind that we're proud of.
Mm-hmm. All right. Well, we're so glad to have you here. Good luck tonight at your concert. You'll be over at the main stage, correct?
Yes.
All right.
Yeah. We hope.
Yeah.
I don't think this was one's ours over here yet.
The one down the way. It's down a little.
Well, thanks for taking the time to chat with us this afternoon.
Definitely. Thanks for having us.
All right. We're going to take a break. We'll be right back.